Betty, I had no idea.
Amanda, look. I was wrong. You aren't the worst roommate ever. And if you need to stay here for a little while longer, I'm fine with that.
You know, Betty, you're lucky. When someone falls in love with you, it's real. I've never had that. I never know if I'm loved for who I am or because I'm so pretty.
Why don't you finish cleaning up in here?
Have a seat.